What is your name?
I'm Chako Varghese.
And what are you doing?
I'm a construction.
Construction where?
Panchit, CV construction.
Okay, CV construction. Yeah. Okay, just tell me, what is your problem?
Problem now, I have headache. Mm-hmm. And hand also problem. Mm-hmm. And spondylitis.
Mm-hmm. Headache from when you got this?
Headache from this 1980.
And almost, how many years now? It is almost
30 years.
22 years or 30 years?
30
years. 30 years, yes. Yeah. And how the headache is?
Headache started like that. First, I got this cold, like mm-hmm. always cold.
Oh, sinusitis problem.
Yeah. Then that doctor gave that terramycin capsules. Mm-hmm. That first, I got a little relief. Mm-hmm. And afterwards, the doctor said, take terramycin SF. Mm-hmm. I took terramycin SF, then this automatically stopped that coming water. Mm-hmm. Then start this one, headache. Mm-hmm. Because nose not...
nose block.
Yeah, block and start from 1982. Mm-hmm. And afterwards that Dr. Bhandari gave me some tablets that behind that a lot of pain was there. He gave that 45 days medicine mm-hmm. and stopped this one. Mm-hmm. Before I can't... bend and I can't do anything, I can move, a lot of problem. But I'm smoking a lot of, then becoming double. Mm-hmm. Now, only problem that of this area. Mm-hmm. This area means morning, I'm going inside, there a lot of cement and all, and smoke also. Then by 12 o'clock starting, suppose little angry, mm-hmm. then also starting this. Mm-hmm. Suppose I'm waiting for somebody. To mm-hmm. see, suppose he said I will come but by 10, he didn't come that time, mm-hmm. 5 minutes late, I'm getting this headache.
Mm-hmm. Headache is very severe?
Yeah.
Then what do you do after headache?
I will take him tablets, painkillers, and this see, I have to take that cold this thing, means crocin I can take, metazine, paracetamol, like that type. Uh-huh. Not aspirin and all, that won't, it doesn't work.
And whatever drops you are telling?
This also I'm putting drop that this thing, aloe vera that, this thing is the activator. Mm-hmm. That is very powerful, I'm putting them, within 5 minutes I will get to it.
Otherwise?
But Otrivin and all, no use.
No, you did not get
it. That I have, but it is not used. Means some different this become, it will take a lot of time. Mm-hmm. This activator is within 5 minutes, it will open. Mm-hmm. I'm putting that in my eyes also and all.
Mm-hmm. Okay, and then the cervical problem is how severe it is?
That is...
From when it is started?
That is now maybe 3 years. First, my right hand, this shoulder problem was means... suppose any sound coming, then I'm falling down, means goodness also coming, means a lot of this, means
pain was there.
Yeah, pain was there. Mm-hmm. Then I went there, somebody that he did that some acupuncture and magnetic therapy and all, and he cured that, but not proper.
Mm-hmm. Then this hand started from
this? This hand started now from last 7-8 months, mean 1 year. Mm-hmm. 1 year completed. Mm-hmm. And this also, that is spondylitis. Then I went to, that is long back, means I think 4-6 years back, because of that time that this one, cricket match, World Cup. Mm-hmm. So one more gone, so 4 years, for now another one coming, means 6-7 years. Mm-hmm. I went to hospital, they put weight and all there mm-hmm. for 5 days. Mm-hmm. Thereafter, see, now again that problem here, then I'm doing exercise and all. Then
simply using like some computer also you get pain. The back pain is
back
increasing.
Pain means I can do, I can see computer, I can type, typing then my hand also paining. Means mm-hmm. I'm can't type. Mm-hmm. I can't sit like that. Mm-hmm. Then that you have this coming. Mm-hmm. To give some support, I'm the same using the laptop and all, because I'm looking like that. Mm-hmm. I can't see that proper.
Mm-hmm. So everything is very severe condition.
Many years, means I'm fed up.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Because I'm always I'm feeling I'm not well. Mm-hmm. The what happened on that I don't know. Mm-hmm. I'm not feeling well.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, fever coming, not fever. Fever looking, then no fever. Body itching. I don't know what is that. Always pain, only pain, pain, pain.
Full body pain.
Whole body pain.
The body is very sensitive.
Not much more. Means slightly. Not a feeling well.
Mm.
Then what is the use that every day?
Mm.
Not one day. One day also I'm not getting this. I have to take 2-3 tablets.
Mm-hmm. Life is totally continuously with suffering.
Yeah.
Without any improvement.
My doctor is this fellow, Rufin. Dr. Rufin.
Mm-hmm.
He gave a lot of medicine. He said you are smoking a lot of, that's why your blood not passing. That's why that pain, legs pain, this pain.
Mm-hmm.
He said to stop. I stopped. That time I got a little relief, means headache and all, little less.
Mm-hmm.
Again I start smoking and all, then the problem.
So
and drinks and all I can take. Suppose I took 1.5, means 90 milli, any whiskey, everything. Then I'm getting, 2 days I'm getting sick. Means all body become paralyzed like, and headache.
Okay, and what about sleeping? Any problem with the
sleeping?
Sleeping,
I'm 24 hours I sleep.
No problem.
anywhere. Not, I don't know, but then only anywhere. Because I'm tired. Always I'm tired.
And smoking, how many years you're doing?
That is from that is same now from 1970.
35
years.
How many times?
20 cigarette maximum.
Per day.
Per day.
Okay, because that is also the main reason behind a lot of problem.
That is the main reason. If I stop, then headache won't come much more.
Then why are you stopping? You can't stop.
Can't stop.
Okay, we'll do that also treatment, okay? Anything else you got? Problem?
No.
Okay, thank you. I'll try to take your case because a lot of complications are there. In main is a headache, severe headache from around 30 years. Then sinusitis is around 20 years. Then cervical problem for 8 years. So all these problems are so aggravated that your shoulders and everything you are getting pain and full body is paining. So it will take time, but we will able to totally cure you. Don't worry. Okay? Yeah. Hello. Just tell me, what is your smoking condition? It started from when, you said?
Smoking from last 35 years.
Mm-hmm. And how many cigarettes you are smoking?
Every day, minimum 20 cigarettes.
Mm-hmm.
Maximum 22, 23.
Mm-hmm.
Not
mm-hmm.
more than 23.
Mm-hmm. So after smoking, what it affects?
After smoking, see, 2-3 cigarette okay, 5 cigarette okay. After that, slightly body becoming this
normal.
Means no strength like, and fed up. Body gone like. Thereafter, continuously this smoking. Suppose somebody called, I'm coming within 30 minutes. So. Within 30 minutes, I will take 2-3 cigarettes because after he comes, I can't smoke now. So like that, every day, more than 20 cigarettes will be impossible. Then all block, headache, body ache, and then I have to take it.
You cannot stop there.
No.
You tried a lot.
Yeah, tried a lot. If I take liquor and this thing, cigarette, then one puff enough, I'm becoming tired. Tired and tight. So can't afterwards can't drink, then a headache start. And body ache and 2-3 days sick.
Okay.
And this problem also
tonsils.
That also problem. Means you have some scratches like if I take a cold, anything, ice, soda. Anything taking, then the scratches will come inside. There is not a tonsils and all.
Then you get cough and
infection there.
Then you get cough.
Cough and fever. Then antibiotic have to take 5 days. Heavy dose required.
This started from when?
That also same this thing.
Around 30 years.
Yeah. So I'm not taking any cold things. If I take any cold things before 30 minutes, I have to make a galgali, hot water. Then it won't come. If I take some cold, little also can't take. Forgot about soda and all, any fruits and all from the fridge, I can't eat. Because that this year becoming problem. Then 5 days, that is must have to take antibiotic. The pandemic
antibiotic is very bad for you.
Very bad,
continuously.
Before that, every month coming that fever and all. 5 days heavy this fever.
And how you are going with your work with this so many problems?
That time I am not going. Otherwise I am going. That only this time I cannot go. And I am always taking painkiller, no?
Mm-hmm.
Painkiller I am taking and going to work.
Because this painkiller will spoil your kidney and all.
Yeah.
If you take so much continuous tablets.
Now maximum I took. And I'm using lot of aloe vera things.
Mm-hmm.
Means aloe vera juice and lot of product. All my this thing is aloe vera only.
Mm-hmm. So aloe vera also you should not take more, huh?
Yeah.
It should be limited.
And middle I took, somebody told me take that Japan Life and all that mattress.
No, that is.
Yeah, still I am sleeping that mattress.
No, it is very bad if you are using it. Stop that. Stop that. Throw it out. It is of no use. Urine problem you
should solve. Urine problem also same thing that this now recently this. Recently means now I think 2 years back.
Mm.
I started to pain little.
Mm-hmm.
Little pain.
Pain then, in passing urine.
Passing urine. Then means I've been late to pass urine.
Mm.
That I'm getting little pain then. One day I went to show that doctor. Then doctor said you go and check all the things. Then they said there's some problem.
Prostate.
Then become more.
Mm.
Then become more. Before that I didn't take any care and all.
Mm.
From there lot of problems. They said have to make operation and all. Minor operation they said.
Mm-hmm. Prostate enlargement.
Yeah, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
But I didn't do that.
Mm-hmm.
I'm
so now
drinking,
passing
I'm
urine
drinking,
also is a problem.
I'm drinking a lot of water and all. And now I start here acupuncture, then I'm getting little relief.
Mm-hmm.
Means I don't know that pain was there.
Mm-hmm. So in this day, as a side benefit, you are getting urine is passing normal.
Yes, 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 yes.
Okay.
And many benefit. I have many benefit. Not that what I come, but no, some other this thing.
What are the benefits you got in these days of treatment?
I got now means. See, I am doing that my cervical problem and this headache.
Mm.
But my leg pain also little less, very less.
Mm-hmm.
And my urine is passing.
Mm-hmm.
That's all. That is the main problem was there.
Mm-hmm.
And the toilet also properly going. Before toilet also problem. I have to take some this thing means every day I have to eat one papaya and this thing and all.
Mm.
So now toilet also okay.
Mm-hmm. That is all because of side benefits about it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Mm?
And okay. Here also my hand also now a little okay.
Mm-hmm.
Not a, means.
Now lift your hand. Just show me.
Yeah.
It is going now.
But same.
Yeah, it is normal.
Normal, no?
Yeah.
Yeah, this
will go down.
See, this will go, this is not coming there, little with this.
Mm.
See.
But far better, before he was doing like this. But pain is less now.
Pain is less?
Yeah. Okay.